Clemson Athletic Director Dan Radakovich says he found out about this investigation the same way as everyone else on Twitter.
There are a lot of schools around the country that are dealing with some of this right now.
College coaches stepping outside the boundaries of recruitment. During a trial in New York yesterday, jurors heard a recording from 2017 that suggests Clemson's men's basketball assistant Steve Smith participated in a bribery scheme to get former Spartanburg Day standout Zion Williamson to come to Clemson.
I did not meet with Coach Smith yesterday, so I don't have a whole lot to add to that, but it will happen in the coming days.
The Athletic reports that Smith was also caught on video talking about the Clemson football program, and that in the video he says, quote, "That's why football is so successful. If you do it and use resources at Clemson, you can really keep everything tight," end quote.
I think we feel very strongly that those were unfortunate comments, and you know, we are doing our due diligence, but there's no reason to believe, and nothing that we've been able to find at this point in time, that implicates the football program in any of that. It was a very unfortunate choice of words.
Ironically, the Board of Trustees was supposed to discuss salary for the men's basketball assistant coaches. Radakovich says he decided to table that discussion until he can get to the bottom of this. The board did sign off on a 10-year contract for head football coach Dabo Swinney worth $93 million.
I think he's a generational coach. I mean, there's no coach better for Clemson than Dabo Swinney. And just very excited to have that kind of put to bed.
The deal includes a $4 million buyout if Swinney wants to leave over the next 2 years. That increases to $6 million for accepting the head coach position at Alabama.
You know, we were going to have a buyout for all other schools, and you know, for that one, we just kind of put an additional little kicker.
Brenna McDavid, WYFF News 4 in Clemson.